Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can see in the title of the video, this video is going to be a skincare video, which is my favorite. This video is going to be about a product that is helping my skin come back to its actual shape. As you saw my videos, I was traveling, and every time I travel or go into the pool or the beach, my skin goes crazy. I don't know if you can see, but there's a lot of congestion on my forehead. There's a pimple here. There's a lot of bumps on my cheeks. I don't know if the camera is catching it, but my skin is not doing good. And I've been trying this product for the past 3 weeks. And let me tell you, this is not just any other mask. It's the mask. I don't know if you guys know about this product, but this product had been in the talks on YouTube. It has been used by a lot of beauty bloggers, and that's how I came to know about this mask. And I was actually searching, what mask should I buy? What facial should I do? And that's when I decided, let me just give this mask a go. And if this actually works out, I can also make a video on it and help you guys out if your skin is not doing good. The rock star of this video is the Aztec Secret Indian Healing Clay, world's most powerful facial deep pore cleansing mask. Now that's how it looks. I don't know if you guys have seen this. I have seen it a lot. Arshia Murjani, I'm sure you must be knowing who's Arshia Murjani. She's the YouTuber through whom I got to know about this particular mask. That's how it looks. If I'm not wrong, you can only find this on Amazon in India and nowhere else. And if you're lucky, the prices keep changing, fluctuating, and it's a huge, huge tub. It's gonna stay with you for a very long time because you don't need that much for your face. Now, this is a half kg tub, which I got for, I think, 460 rupees. Now, the prices keep fluctuating, so don't catch me if the price increases, because sometimes it's 900, sometimes it's 300. Depends, I don't know how do they fluctuate, but I got it for 460 rupees, and it's half a kg of clay. It's gonna last you a very, very long time. Also, this mask, as it already says, it's the world's most powerful facial. You cannot use this mask every day. You cannot just, you know, whenever you feel like putting up a mask, you don't feel yourself and you want a pamper session. No, this is not that mask. This is a mask that comes into action when your face really needs the help, really needs a deep cleansing. It removes the dirt out of your pores. It actually does the work. So you can't use it every other day. Depending on how sensitive your skin is, use it once a week or once in 2 weeks. If you have really sensitive skin, don't apply it for more than 10 minutes. If you have normal skin like how I have, I apply it for 15 minutes and that's it. When you apply it, you'll understand how dry it gets. It's not going to do anything to your face, but it's going to get really dry. That means it's working. Also, it says on the tub, you can feel your face pulsate, and when it says it's not lying, you can feel something happening into your skin, and that's when you know that it's working. It literally removes the dirt out of your pores. It removes the congestion. Once you remove the mask, you can feel your skin so soft, as if a lot of extraction is done on your face. It actually works. Now, I don't know if it's gonna work on all of you. Don't catch me on that. Try it, do a test patch, because it's a really powerful mask, and if it works on you, then you're lucky, because it's amazing. Now, depending on your skin, not everyone's skin will become red, but if your skin is becoming red after applying this, don't get scared. It's just gonna be there for 30 minutes or so, and then it's gonna fade away. It's said on the instructions. Follow each and everything that the instructions say here. Don't use your own nuskes and do it. No, this is a very powerful product. It's bent, if I'm not wrong, it's bentonite. It's natural calcium bentonite clay. So now, how to use it? You cannot use metal with this clay, because the metal will not allow the clay to perform at its 100%. Use this product with a glass bowl or a plastic bowl. Also, I generally use brushes for my mask, but for this mask, I'm going to use an ice cream stick, because my mask brush has a little bit of metal part on it, so I don't want any metal to be there when I'm using this mask. So I use these kind of ice cream sticks to apply it. You're gonna see how I do it. Also, you can make this with rose water, apple cider vinegar, the mother one, or milk, depending on what you want to do. Right now, I need to remove a lot of dirt from my face. As you can see, I have a lot of pimples coming up. So I'm going to use this with apple cider vinegar with the mother, the Bragg's one. This is how it looks. This one is the best apple cider vinegar that you can buy. If you can buy this one, don't buy the other ones because they're not the original, they're not proper apple cider vinegar. If you want, you can use it with milk. If you want a moisturizing effect, if you want, you can use it with rose water. Also, you can use it with proper water. But if you want that actual deep pore cleansing kind of an effect, I'd suggest use it with apple cider vinegar because both of these together work really well. Now, before applying any kind of mask, I always take a 10-minute steam. I feel like taking steam opens up all my pores so that when I apply this, it can easily remove the dirt from my skin. Even if it is a moisturizing mask, I make it a point to take a 10-minute steam if I have the time in my hands. If not, I just go ahead with it. So today I'm going to take a nice 10-minute steam to make myself feel all relaxed with you guys, and then I'm gonna go ahead with the mask. The steamer that I use is a very basic medical store steamer. It's nothing fancy, it's a very basic one. You can get it anywhere on Amazon or in a normal medical store. This is what I use to take steam. Taking steam is my favorite thing to do. Taking steam. Just enjoy and relax. We all do makeup, you know, if not on a daily basis, at least once or twice a week. We think that the makeup has come off of our face, but it actually has not. There's so much of gunk in your skin, and this helps the skin open up so that when we wash our face or scrub our face or put a mask, it literally gets it out. I'm telling you, steaming has a lot of good properties. Try it in your facial regime. It also, every time I have a headache, I take steam. I don't know how does it help, but it helps. I'm literally sweating, but just relax and chill. Now that I've taken the steam and you can see that I'm sweating, we're going to make the mask. I'm going to use a glass bowl, a small glass bowl, and the ice cream stick to mix the mask. Don't take a lot of powder, you just need a little bit. I'll show you how much I take. I just eyeball the amount. There's no particular tablespoon or something as such that I take. I just eyeball the amount. That's how much I take. I literally eyeball the amount. And then I'm going to shake the apple cider vinegar and make a gooey pudding kind of paste. How foul does apple cider vinegar smell? The consistency should be like a custard or a pudding. Yeah. When you put the vinegar, you can see the mask bubbling up. Don't get scared. That's normal. That's how it'll look. And that's it. Now we're going to apply the mask. Why don't you guys also get a mask and apply it with me, and we can, you know, have a mask time together. I love mask times. I love pampering sessions. I just feel it makes me feel good. It gets me back to life. It gets me back, you know, Aishwarya's back. I feel like that every time I apply a mask. So why don't you guys get a mask and apply it with me, and we can have a mask session together in my video. So without wasting time, let me just apply the mask. That's how it'll look. And we're gonna apply it. Now don't go near your eyes. Do not go in this area. Stop it right here. I'm gonna show you. I've applied the mask, and now I'm going to keep it for 15 minutes, and I'm going to come back. Bye. Now that my face is dry, I'm gonna wash my face. It's so hard to talk. Don't talk. I'm doing it for you guys. Don't talk when you put the mask. Don't know anything. I'm gonna wash it and then show you how my face is looking. Now that I've washed my face, I don't know if you can see, but I can definitely see that my skin has become clearer. It feels so smooth. It feels like dirt has come out of my face. Obviously, you can't see a lot of difference just by using it once. You need to use it continuously to see an actual difference. Also, your diet, your skincare, everything plays a part in getting your skin back to your actual shape. But I can definitely see a difference. It feels smoother, it feels cleaner. It just feels like dirt has come out of my skin. Also, while washing it, don't tug on your face because it does take a little bit of time to come out. Don't start rubbing your face. Don't use a washcloth. Wash it with water. Wash it slowly. Let it melt off from your face. I use this mask once a week. I don't have very sensitive skin. If you have very sensitive skin, use it once in 10 days. Not go overboard with it because it's a strong mask. But all in all, I really love this mask. It is the number one right now in my mask list. And I have a lot of favorite masks. It actually cleans your face. You actually feel a difference. You actually feel your skin looking brighter and cleaner. This is the hero of the video. If you like it, go buy it. I'm going to put a link down below if I do get a proper link. Or not, you can just write it on the Amazon search bar. Indian Aztec Healing Clay. You're going to find it. There are different sizes of it. If you like it, buy it. It won't disappoint you. But don't forget to do a patch test before going ahead with it because it's a strong mask. That's that for the video. I really hope you guys like this video. Skincare videos are my favorite. I hope you like the skincare products that I'm showing you and I'm reviewing and I'm trying. I do not mention a product until and unless I don't like it. I have not tried it. I'm not just going to show you any product. So trust me when I say that it's a good product. But don't forget to test it before you apply it on your whole face. That's it for this video. I'm gonna catch you in my next video. Bye guys.